What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Everyday with Wood. Today I'm gonna be doing baked beans with ground beef. It's currently dinner time. I'm gonna do poached chops too, but I'm just gonna start with this first, and then I do the poached chops and some yellow rice. They might not eat yellow rice, but I'm gonna cook it anyways. Yeah, I'm gonna do some fried poached chops. Let's get into it. All right, y'all. First thing I'm finna do is ground the meat, season it up. If I can find a knife. Now I'm gonna use ham, because I can make a hamburger or something. I found something to do with it before. All right, that's half. Let me wash my hands. All right, y'all, let's have. I'm gonna break it up before I season it. Break the ground beef up before I season it. I don't know, I could have probably used the whole thing, because I'm using 8 cans. Yeah, I might use the whole thing. I know it's gonna go, because they love baked beans, so it ain't never too much. Let me see how it looks first. Yeah, I'm gonna use a little bit more. And I'm gonna do mine on the stove, because it's faster. Instead of putting it in the oven and baking it, or whatever. I'm gonna do mine on the stove. That kind of little bit like that. All right, y'all. Gonna have a season. Whoa, what a season is that? Put a little too much, but it'll be all right. Hey, I take it down. A little garlic. Garlic powder. A little garlic salt. Add some of this to them. Hey y'all, I'm looking for the can opener. I can't much find a can opener. I'm gonna buy an electric one tomorrow. Make sure that's my goal, to buy an electric one tomorrow. All right, y'all, my meat done. I'm finna drain it and then rank the pot out and put the baked beans in. All right, y'all, I'm draining the meat. dog drink. Alright. I'm just gonna add ground beef, right? Then I'm gonna add baked beans. I'm finna looking for a can opener. Still, I know we got one. All right, y'all.
Gonna add my baked beans. Yeah, for Santa. Yeah, syrup. Yeah, for sugar. Get a good stir. Right, better sit right there for a couple minutes. All right, y'all. Hot sauce. Yeah, it's complete. Dry this up. Get a good mix. Thank you.
y'all. This is my baked beans came out. They done. I'm gonna do I'm gonna poach y'all right now, but I'm gonna end this video. Try to poach that right now.
Yeah, this had a poach out looking.
All right, y'all, this is my rice done, my baked beans done. Still frying my pork chop. And I only got these three in here because the kids eating right now. It's time for them to go to bed, so I had to hurry up. I was finna end the video. So this is my pork chop. The food all moved. I'm just waiting on these last couple of pork chops. Yeah. Y'all comment down below and tell me how I did. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe button. Bye, y'all.